Congratulations, class of 2020. My name is Paul Strykowski, Associate Dean for Undergraduate Programs in the College of Science and Engineering. While we cannot be together this spring for a big ceremony, we certainly have a lot to celebrate. You did it. You made it. You graduated from the College of Science and Engineering. You conquered CSE. You might remember when I told you years ago, either as a new freshman or transfer student, that it wasn't going to be easy to get a degree from this college. And I guarantee that all of you had at least one moment, and probably many, many more, during the last few years when you realized I was right. Yet, you persevered. You succeeded. From the first semester calculus, chemistry, and everyone's favorite, physics, to your senior design and research projects, you worked hard and you should be very proud of yourselves today. Many of you also excelled outside the classroom, getting involved in student groups, studying abroad, completing internships and co-ops, conducting research, taking on key leadership roles in the college and the university. This has prepared you for the future, even the uncertain future we are facing today. Just like you did in your classes, you will persevere. Your skills and knowledge will make you essential at any job you choose. You are ready for this next chapter of your lives. For those of you planning to continue your education, we hope you will be involved in research that will help us find solutions to our current health challenges and economic crisis. I'd also like to recognize the supporters who helped you succeed: family members, professors, mentors, employers, and last but not least, your classmates, your friends for life who are walking across this virtual platform with you today. This is not the way you envisioned the final script would be written. We wanted to be together on this important occasion. You are the class of 2020. Years from now, they will talk about you. You will never be forgotten, and you will be dearly missed. Before I close, there are a few small traditions that I need to share with you now. First, the badge of honor. You will receive this pin, and while small in stature, it is enormous in meaning. You have worked so hard these years to graduate from the college. Wear it with pride. Also, class, this is where it gives me considerable pleasure as your associate dean to tell you that from this day forward, you don't have to listen to anything that I say. Except I hope you'll come back to celebrate with us when it is safe once again to shake hands on the beautiful campus of the University of Minnesota. Now, one last final mini celebration to acknowledge your tremendous accomplishments. We'll miss you. Stay connected and congratulations.
CSE class of 2020, one final tradition. Now, of course, I'm here with my dirt pile and my trailer because every good engineer needs such things. But more importantly, I have my confetti guns. In this gun, which satisfies the momentum principles, and by the way, you may have noticed birds were chirping. They were zoom bombing us in our last little video. So here is a chance to scare them away. Class of 2020, congratulations.